I'm Shrikar Chonkar, and I'm a senior researcher of cognitive IoT at Innovation Labs in Miracle. As a labs people, we are people that go out and work with the newest cutting edge technologies, which often involves that we have to teach ourselves those technologies, and we often come across challenges which are interesting and fun as well. So far, I've been at Miracle Labs for about 10 months, and I have to say I did enjoy each day of those 10 months. Usually, my day consists of most of development, so that's coding, and I often have team meetings where we, formal or informal, where we just get around, discuss our problems and the solutions to them. So far I've gotten a lot of chances to lead different projects and different teams. So as a fresh graduate, I think that is a great thing for me to start my career with. So far I've built a very solid foundation with the number of technologies I've touched so far, the people that I've led so far. And apart from that, I think the thing that I enjoy the most about Miracle is the freedom and the openness to actually express my opinions or to pick up the technologies that I would want to learn or to even express my ideas out there. And when I'm usually tired, I also have colleagues that can double as friends. So even if I take a tiny coffee break, that kind of turns as a really refreshing break for me.